Alright, hello and welcome back to my channel for another Resident Evil 4 gameplay. This is Black Healer, by the way. I really feel weird saying my name. But yeah, let's see, we just escaped, not really escaped, got away maybe from over there, and then we're over here. Okay, ooh, that was close. Okay, yeah. Okay. Okay, that was a mistake going back, I'm sorry. I did not mean to kill Leon. I thought that there was like a gem that I needed to get. Oh god, the kids are back. But guys, I don't hate kids, but the kids here, they can get a little too noisy for someone's liking. So, plus most of the time, like, they always scream, so that's something that's probably not everyone would want, but yeah, anyhow. Okay. This is something I should take, right? Okay. So I guess that means that the crown is finished and I can send me that. Okay, so I need Violet here and then I should be good. Anything else that I might want to get here? I don't think so. If you kind of noticed, I'm more quieter when I play RE4. I'm not sure why, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Okie dokie. Where we at? Hello, Marchi. Okay, so this is from Ada, right? Once a plague egg hatches, it's nearly impossible to remove it from the body. Okay, why am I reading it like that? But if it's before it hatches, then it can be neutralized by medication. Okay, so just go ahead and read that. I don't have my glasses on, so I can't really see that well. Who am I kidding? Even with my glasses on, I can't really see that well. I'm not really sure if like I need to increase the grade or whatever, or I need to like just get new glasses in general. Hey, Marchie.
Welcome.
Okay.
Got some rare things on store. What are you selling?
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, so what's
new? What are you buying?
Probably. This before. Okay. And then... Probably doing this while I'm recording, but I'm here anyways. Okay, so I'm not really a social butterfly. I prefer staying home and just, you know, like just playing games or watching movies.
Thank you.
That's it.
What are you buying?
And sometimes I do go out, but. I don't know, I'm gonna go out alone, if that makes sense.
Thank you.
I mean, I don't know. What do I want to upgrade?
Is that all, stranger?
Sure, yes.
Thank you.
Hurry up, one more.
Is that all?
Okay, so explosive is... I don't have... Okay, I'm poor again. Okay. Sorry, I was chatting with my sister. Okay, so am I headed? Yeah, I'm headed to that leaning tower of something in Pisa. No. Is there something else? Oh, God. I'm gonna go ahead and get him later. Using this. So I know I'm gonna need it later. Okay, somebody's there. Okay. Oh God, he hit me. Okay. So I actually didn't check the door, but I know that I need an emblem to get in there. Oh god. Gosh. I mean, it doesn't... I mean, it's not gonna get triggered. He's gonna go ahead. Heads. Okay, give me a sec. Unlimited supply of access. Okay, I hate that. Oh, that was scary. Just die, please. You're still alive. I don't have enough ammo. Cool. Where did they all come from? Okay, so I got the keys. Nobody's gonna give me rifle ammo in this area. I need it. Peekaboo, I see you. Okay, money is gonna be useful later, so I did not want to pass that out, I guess is the right term. I'm not sure about a lot of things. Okay, so this is the second floor. That, and then, is there any safe point here? I kinda don't remember. Okay. Okay, I will go ahead and cut the... Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the video here. I hope you like this episode. I'm sorry if I don't really talk that much. Anywho, leave a comment, tell me what you think of the game, and then please like, share, subscribe, and tell your friends. And I will see you on the next video. Bye-bye!